Duke University President Richard H. Brodhead has announced that he will step down from his post in June 2017. A statement from the school said Brodhead spoke to the Board of Trustees and the Academic Council today to discuss his plans. Brodhead said, well, he will take a year's sabbatical before returning to teaching and writing. Brodhead said that with many critical initiatives nearing completion, it seems the right time for Duke to recruit a new leader to guide the next chapter of its progress.